Would you prefer two small pizzas of radius 4 inches each or a bigger pizza with radius 8 inches? It's obvious that we are going to take 2 because they're greater in number. So let's find out which one is greater. If I take a pizza, it is in the shape of a circle, and we know that the area of a circle is pi r square. So if I have a smaller pizza, the area of one pizza will be equal to pi into 4 square, that is 16 pi. So 16 pi plus 16 pi is going to be 32 pi. Let's take the bigger one. The area of bigger pizza will be equal to 8 square into pi, that is 64 pi. Still the double of the size of the two small pizzas. I am going to take the big one.